So here I am standing at the entrance to Strings on Grass, and if you look out on the east side of the road, you can park cars all along there right up to that telephone pole. So there's our mailbox on the right. You can park cars all along that grassy area up to the telephone pole. Do not park cars on the other side of the street. Now if you turn left, looking out from the gate, there is a gate there that says beware of dog. You can park cars on the left, on the grass there, all the way to the corner and around the corner if need be. That would be on the west side of the street. Okay, also, if you look going down, this is our property here. You can park cars along this side of the road, and I'll show you the boundary here in a second, all the way down to the next drive, actually.